Lockyer then. In it goes to Lee. One in. Off the ruck. This is Webcke, who was trailing away on the inside. Five tackles gone, and again the call is there for the defence. It's a punch-up! Webcke is trading punches with Campion. Mander has stopped play.
Yeah, I think that Shane Webcke will be penalised here. He was nailed by Kevin Campion on the inside pass and took exception to it. Very rare to see Webcke show this kind of emotion. Former teammates, of course, the Brisbane club, but I think Shane is at fault.